Good day, everyone. It's me again, Ma'am Lara. The topic for this day is about representing quantities and solving problems. Did you know that in translating words into an algebraic expression or equation, the word than is a switch word? Example, 3 less than a number. It means that the operator stays in the middle and then the order of the first term and the last term switch. 40 more than twice a number. How about this example? The difference of 2 and twice a number plus 4. The parentheses is used to separate independent groupings. Objectives: represent quantities in real-life situations using algebraic expressions and equations. Solve routine and non-routine problems involving different types of numerical expressions and equations. Let's analyze the given problem. Alexa went to the mall to buy some clothes. As she waited for her turn to pay, she was thinking of how much she needed to pay. The cashier told her that the total amount she needed to pay was 3,262 pesos. She chose to buy two blouses for 356 pesos each and three pairs of pants. How much is the price of each pair of pants? Let's use variables to represent the price of each item. Let B be the price of each blouse, which is 356 pesos. P be the price of each pants. T be the total cost of clothes. Now, translate the prices: two blouses for 356 pesos each plus three pairs of pants. Two B plus three P equals T. T represents the total cost of clothes. Algebraic equation is 2B plus 3P equals 3,262. There are four basic rules in solving equations. The first one is the addition property of equality. If the same quantity is added to both sides of an equation, the resulting equation is equivalent to the original equation. Example, A minus 5 is equal to 15. Add 5 from both sides. A minus 5 plus 5 is A. 15 plus 5 is 20. So the value for A is equal to 20. To check the solution, substitute 20 for A in the original equation. Therefore, the solution is 20. Next, subtraction property of equality. If the same quantity is subtracted from both sides, the resulting equation is equivalent to the original. Example, B plus 9 equals 35. Subtract 9 from both sides. B plus 9 minus 9 is B because positive 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. 35 minus 9 is 26. The value for B is 26. To check the solution, substitute 26 for B in the original equation. +9 = 35. 35 = 35. Therefore, the solution is 26. Next is multiplication property of equality. If both sides of an equation are multiplied by the same non-zero quantity, the resulting equation is equivalent to the original equation. Example, E divided by 8 is equal to 25. Multiply both sides by 8. Times E over 8 is equal to 8E over 8. 25 times 8 is equal to 200. 8 divided by 8 is 1 or E. The value for E is equal to 200. To check the solution, substitute 200 for E in the original equation. (200 / 8) = 25. 25 = 25. Therefore, the solution is 200. The last one is division property of equality. If both sides of an equation are divided by the same non-zero quantity, the resulting equation is equivalent to the original equation. Example, 8j equals 40. Divide both sides by 8. 8 divided by 8 is 1, so copy or bring down j. 40 divided by 8 is 5, so the value for j is 5. To check the solution, substitute 5 for j in the original equation. (8 × 5) = 40. 40 = 40. Therefore, the solution is 5. Now, let's go back to our first problem. Our equation is 2b + 3p = 3,262, where b is equal to 356. Let's change the value for b. (2 × 356) = 712. Now, subtract 712 from both sides. (712 − 712) = 0. 3,262 − 712 = 2,550. Next is divide both sides by 3. 3p / 3 = p. 2,550 / 3 = 850. So the value for p is 850. To check the solution, substitute 356 for b and 850 for p. times 356 is 712. 3 times 850 is 2,550. 712 plus 2,550 is equal to 3,262. 3,262 is equal to 3,262. Therefore, the solution is 850. So each pair of pants cost 850 pesos. Always remember,
add love, subtract hate, multiply success, prepare to divide and conquer. Enjoy math, enjoy life. God bless and stay safe. See you on my next video. Bye!